everyone. I'm Brazilian model Carol Salemi, and today I'm here to help you get a nice round booty. So we're gonna be doing lunge workouts. So the first exercise we're gonna do is the bar and step and back lunge. And you can go ahead and grab 20 to 30 pounds. And what you're gonna do is step that leg straight back, keep that straight, and keep all the weight on the front leg. Alright, good job everyone. Make sure you really focus on keeping the weight on that front leg. The back leg barely touches, and make sure you feel those butt muscles working. You're gonna do 6 to 8 of those, and then you can go ahead and rest. And make sure you do them slowly. Okay, so after you take a break, we're gonna go ahead and do a step and back into the side lunge. Okay, good job. So just like in the previous exercise, keep all the weight on the front leg, the back leg barely touches, so you feel those butt muscles working. So go ahead and do 6 to 8 reps of those. Go slowly and feel your butt work. So the next exercise is called the curtsy lunge, and you're gonna step your foot back. About working on those curtsy lunges. You're really gonna feel your muscles working on that one. Great job with the lunge workout. Follow the workout plan below and let's get you a nice booty. Once again, I'm Carol Salemi. Thanks for doing this workout with me And please like and subscribe. See you next time.